Texas would benefit from Cuba, and so would really the whole rice industry. And then also to make sure that our trade deals are being represented correctly.
And to meet
good friends like this.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Good.
How are you?
Good. You guys in a couple minutes.
Yeah, got it. Sorry.